Dear Americans, this is money. It should be waterproof, fireproof, and wrinkle-proof. Sincerely, Australians. What? Nobody ever told me that. I feel like all the cash I have is kind of ripped up, and there's probably a little sprinkle of crack on them. Use imperial system, says the USA. Use metric system, says EU. Uses both, but still makes fun of US for using the imperial. That's Canada for you. They're basically just syrup Americans. Yeah, they're always making fun of us like they're not the exact same. Teachers saying Cleopatra was born closer to the iPhone than the pyramids. Me, who knows iPhones, are from China and Cleopatra was born in Egypt. Clearly, this was an English teacher. She definitely isn't a geography major like me. And obviously, everyone knows the aliens built the pyramids like 4 million years ago. They were just trying to figure out who to give it to. Berlin to Warsaw in one tank. Those who don't know versus those who know. Yeah, let's not look into the history of Volkswagen. That might be a bad idea. I think their website talks about it, actually. Who would win? Every creature in Australia versus every Florida man. This is why we need to bring the Colosseum back. I just want to see an emu standing on top of a Florida man ready to execute him, and then whoever's playing Caesar at the top be like... Not gonna lie though, this would be like an unstoppable force meeting an immovable object. People seeing ish like this in horror movies and don't leave the house anyway. Yeah, I don't understand that. Wait, this is actually kind of amazing. How powerful is this ghost or poltergeist or Indian burial ground house? I don't know. 9-year-old me after finding out the sun will explode in 5 billion years. What? Oh my god. I love how the news always just gets worse. Oh, don't worry, honey. You're only gonna last for another like 50 years. But then, you know, kids are so stupid. Oh, okay, that's cool. Is it better to just be oofed in 50 years than to, like, be around for 5 billion years and watch the sun explode? I think so. Dear Europeans, this is a freaking Pop-Tart. Sincerely, Americans. I didn't even know if Americans knew about Pop-Tarts. Those things are still around. Used to love those suckers, except I'd never put them in the toaster. Just eat them raw out the bag. When Bethesda programs the oceans. Bethesda or Rockstar, you know how that distance rendering thing is. This is just life imitating art at this point. Taco Bell be like, this ish is good as freak. Take it off the menu. Dude, why? Why do they do that? I guess it's like good marketing because it drives people to the store. There are so many things that if I could just put my lips on again, I would be in heaven. Your generation sucks. Your generation is mighty drab, see? Your generation are a bunch of jack-a-nap. Your generation is rather dull. Your generation smells of elderberries. Your generation didn't build big-ass triangles. Oonga boonga, oonga boona. You guys were the best, though. Monkey. Now, I just want to know what this dude thinks of everyone. He kind of started it all, and I'll never forgive him for that. Human body when its temperature is 37 degrees Celsius. Oh, thank you for the freedom units right there. Ooh. Human body when the ambient temperature is 37 degrees Celsius. Yeah, I'm really tired of this stuff. When is Elon going to roll out with the robot bodies, and I just transport my brain inside of them. NASA confirms that liquid water flows on Mars. Mars one. Oh, I didn't think you would stoop this low. I should have known though. I know better than that. Me in 2040 tells my son to remove games from his PC. Him removes desktop icons. Don't BS a BSer. You're looking at the master right here, kid. You just wait. You make me mad enough, I'll download LimeWire on your laptop and we'll see how long it lasts. Why does the Met Gala look like an anime villains gathering? Next year when they have this, we better get some heroes together to just take them all out while they're all in one place. I think the world would be a better place. When I hear a kid say sus, what if he's not a kid? It's just a part of my dialect now. I can't get it out. Tour guide, and this home is almost 100 years old. Americans? Oh my god, that's like the same time my great-grandfather was around. And throughout the entire Eastern Hemisphere, I can hear everyone groaning right now. We think 100 years is old. They think 100,000 years is old. Reminds me of the meme of like American towns, and they give you their back history of how it like became a town. Whereas European towns, they just always were towns. Just always human beings living there. YouTube video has India in the title. Indians. Okay, this is not always the case. Everyone thinks that when I put Indians in the title or India, it's gonna get like 1 million views. Trust me, that'd be real nice if that was the case. But it's not always the case. Either way, I'm gonna keep on trying though. Don't get me wrong. Never ask a woman her age, a man his salary, minions which villain they served to in 1933 to 1945. And you know what? This is on the script writers themselves. They really screwed themselves when they showed the minions like helping out revolutionary France or Napoleon. Like, I'm pretty sure I remember that scene. As soon as you put one of these guys in this costume, it opens up just a plethora of possibilities. It made them a real thing in our history, and they dug their own grave with that one. This is the single frame that has doomed them forever. They probably helped Stalin throughout the Cold War as well. Non-Australians, I got hit by a hailstone. Gosh, it hurt. Australians, oh yeah, the spikes are brutal. The The what now? And here's an actual storm in Sydney, Australia. How are they having spikes? Why is everything so deadly in this continent? I don't understand. Even deadly things in other parts of the world become deadlier. Yeah, I don't know if the Florida Man Army would be able to keep up with all this stuff. How we all entered 2020 versus how we all entered 2021. And this is how we're all gonna enter 2022. Because at that point, we will have lost our damn minds. I already feel like I'm at this point, actually. I'm already getting on my hoverboard and fighting Spider-Man. Dear Americans and European friends, that's a freaking schnockstoplopplonklonk. Sincerely, the Germans. Is that an ice cream sandwich sandwich? This looks like an ice cream sandwich sandwich, except with actual bread.
What the hell is wrong with you?
You know what? If I had to eat this type of food every day, I think I'd want to take over the world as well. 12-year-old me opening Clash of Clans and watching this name raid my village live. Ha, jokes on them. They won't be able to do that for much longer. Or if they do, they only have like 3 hours to do it. So apparently, some of you guys think I can't be Mario. To prove you wrong, I'm gonna go oof some turtles. It's about time someone does it, finally. I love that Chris Pratt's going into some method acting for this role. If anything requires method acting, it's definitely Super Mario Bros. Just wait till he gets a hold of some mushrooms now. How's your financial status? Me. Juice, spoon, salad, spaghetti, fork. Wow. This looks like a 4-course meal. I know it might taste like cardboard, but at least it's a lot. Quantity over quality. Who is the ultimate Chad? 1, 2, 3, or 4? I've always wondered, is 1 and 4 the same? Same guy? He looks so different here, though. I don't think it is. The question is, who is the ultimate Chad? This is the Giga Chad in 4. This is what started Chad as just the regular Chad in 3. So the ultimate Chad has to be 1 or 2 if we're going to define it as a whole new species of Chad. If ultimate actually means who's the best Chad, I would say the Giga Chad, but then that would mean it's got to be between 1 or 2. It's a whole new different species. Maybe it's 2. I don't know. Why mermaids are like this and not like this. I'm pretty sure this is what the pirates actually thought they were from back in the day. I don't think I want that. What am I supposed to do with that? There's a lot. Bieber looks like a builder that disappears halfway through his job. Was this Justin's like 40-year-old spirit coming out? Like, I guarantee this is exactly what he's gonna look like in maybe 10 more years. It's weird how like pictures can do that. I see pictures of myself sometimes. I'm like, oh god, that's definitely what I'm about to look like when I'm an old man. Mom, I got accepted into art school. People who don't know versus people who know. Okay, it works out for both. One is happy for him. The other one is just relieved. We dodged a whole lot with that one. Mom, you would love him. He really is sweet and handsome. Also, quite the reader. Him. You know, I really think this guy should have chose maybe some different attire if he knew he was going to go into the library and choose these books. I mean, if you just tried to make yourself look like a historian, maybe with like a collared shirt and glasses. Don't do this dressed in all black, bro. Amateur looters versus world-class looters. This is who they look up to. This is the Michael Jordan of looting. Every kid that begins looting wants to end their career like this. If the multiverse theory is true, then there's a universe where it isn't. Well, yeah. Okay, they kind of got us there. This is actually starting to short circuit my mind. I'm not prepared to handle these philosophical questions like this. The YouTube recommendation starter pack. 17 million views, 9 seconds, 7 years ago, no profile pic. Why is this everywhere right now? Or the bigger question is, why am I always clicking on it? The thing is, if it's a 9-second video that was made 7 years ago, you know it's gotta be a banger. I can't get myself to stop clicking on these things because these videos change my life. Think about it from the YouTube algorithm though. They're gonna choose to show you this over like a Mr. Beast video. These videos aren't even monetized either. They just know it slaps. Australia's in 2021. The outbreak, mice invasion, earthquake, all the while kangaroos dealing with the worst of the worst. Every species out here just kind of struggling. We all taking L's, I guess. Reject TikTok, return to Vine. Kind of afraid to admit this, but I guess I'll give another hot take. Dude, Vine was kind of not that good at the very end. I'm not saying TikTok is good, but Vine drove itself into the ground. It was always the same boring creators on the front page, and they had it locked down. There was nothing new or interesting happening. We should just eliminate both and go back to Newgrounds. Pianist, chemist, dentist, I don't like the English language sometimes. It's just a little confusing, I think. Driving on the left side of the road with the British. Driving on the right side of the road with the Americans. Driving on any side of the road at all. It's not just you, India, though. A lot of the countries, Indonesia, some other places in Asia. It's just like, hey, just don't crash, but, you know, do whatever you want. I like that way of thinking. Range of honeybees. Pretty much everywhere, except like parts of a lot of Russia. What the heck are they doing in the sea? They could literally be out in the middle of the ocean, yet they can't be in the Sahara Desert. Oh, that's how they do it. I was wondering their tactics, but it all makes sense now. Is this real? They're going pretty high up into those cold spots, though. But why not Siberia? Maybe they're afraid of the gulags. My breadwinning wife looking at me explaining why I need $4,000 to build myself a new PC to give my old one to our son. Yep, that's why I need a son. Just no matter how dumb I'm being right now, at least he's gonna support you forever. forever. Gang up on the wife. Oh, so you love India. Name each and every Indian god. And I think that should be the first requirement. If you're going to put India in the YouTube title, you better be able to name all 4,000. I can. I totally can. This video is probably going to have India in the title. Four of the hottest things in our universe. The Big Bang, the sun, a nuke, and a car parked outside on a hot day cannot be measured with our current equipment. Is there not a way to, like, engineer this so it doesn't happen? Like, can you put some holes in it? I guess I know cars should be waterproof to an extent, but, you know, it's like 2021. You'd think we'd figure this solution out by now. As a child, I promised my mother I would win the Nobel Prize in Physics. 50 years later, I said to my mother, "See, I have kept my promise. I won the Nobel Prize." "No," my mother said. "You promised it would be in physics." He was awarded it in 1994. It was a literature prize. Asian parents be like, "You know, I mean, there's literature and then there's physics that, you know, I mean." Coming from me who dropped out of college twice. Kurzgesagt, like maybe the first closest time I've ever pronounced it somewhat closely. People who prefer watching their videos while eating. These are always the greatest channels. I'm always so honored when some of you comment that you're eating while watching my videos. It is literally the Nobel equivalent to winning a Nobel Prize for us. When you're trying to have dinner, but your sister is watching TikToks and you hear the same audio 50 times in a row. I don't care how many times I have to do this same damn meme, we gotta get to stop. I mean, I'm not necessarily advocating to throw these innocent people in jail, but 17-year-old discovers planet 6.9 times larger than Earth on the third day of internship with NASA. Other scientists who are trying to find a planet for 20 years. Ooh, yeah, you know, that's gotta sting. Person's worked their whole life, and then Chad comes down from the hall, who literally doesn't even know how to do laundry, and he just stole all the glory. Canada, according to the country's history books, versus Canada, according to its own history. This is one of the few countries that do this, huh? Most of the time, it's the other way around. People that aren't from a country learning about another country's history, but the country itself usually tries to make it seem not that bad. Why do Americans eat like they have free healthcare? I'm convinced that the healthcare and food industry are working together. It's all part of their plan. Child's laughter versus child slaughter. Remember the good old days when we could do that? Girls on Twitter, me getting canceled for using the wrong pronoun for someone because English is my second language and the Oh, I never thought about that. Oh, that's depressing. I think about how often I get conjugations wrong in Spanish. I can't even imagine English. How Americans select cars. There's not a space to put a gun. That's a bad mark for Audi. Come on, Europe, if you're gonna sell us cars, you know we need our holster somewhere. Right next to the big gulp cup holder, and maybe a place to hold my sandwich that's gonna give me diabetes in 30 years. I really could have gone without seeing this one. Fun fact, Fiona chose an ogre over a short guy. Have a nice
day. Baba Booey.
You. This does nothing to my confidence. I don't even wanna, you know what? I'm done with this video. And big thanks, the September patrons, Max Cooper, Majestic Unicorn,
I Love Marks,
Drew's a Sussy Bucca, changed
Drew's
my mind,
Drew's Thick Girl Braxton Girlfriend,
Drew's Argentinian Grandpa,
Bring Back Poland
Arian
Bowl,
Arian After Hours,
Alfonso M6,
Barnsky W,
Dalton D,
Fool Send Nick,
Luxemburg Lover,
Nick Blorf,
Mine Brothers 999X2,
Poppy Drew Woo,
Patrick C,
Elijah Senpai,
and Stormtrooper 501.
Thank you.